It's not easy to create a landmark. You need passion, perseverance, vision, and a truly unmatched legacy as the foundation. You need experience, reputation, and expertise to stand tall and shine in the world. With Kolkata Reference Lab, KRL, Dr. Lal Path Labs is poised to do just that. Creating a new landmark in the city of joy, KRL is the single largest lab in the East. A state-of-the-art facility to offer a wide range of diagnostic services under one roof. The most experienced diagnostic professionals working at a place. The widest array of specialized tests. The biggest fully automated testing facility in the East. With KRL, we are ready to redefine healthcare and diagnostic services once again.
I'm Rahul Banerjee. I have a center in Kolkata. I've heard a lot about KRL. Is this the largest lab in the East?
Yes, you're right. It's the largest lab in the East.
And you guys have the most advanced facility and cutting-edge technology.
Yes.
I'm really curious to know more.
Seeing is believing. Let's take a quick tour and I'm sure you'll be able to know everything.
Why not?
Let's start with the sample collection area.
Sure.
This is one of the most advanced and fully automated sample handling, distribution, and tracking system in India. Audio Jungle. Want to see what happens next to the samples? Just check this out.
We are well equipped to take big leaps in biochemistry, hematology, and flow cytometry.
This latest model is like a gem of this building. It has the capacity of 680 immunoassay tests per hour and up to 9,800 clinical chemistry tests per hour.
Wow!
This is a fully automated HPLC platform for screening of diabetes testing.
Oh, okay.
Let me show you what Immulit 2000 XPI does. This advanced immunoassay system with optimum efficiency comes with 200 tests per hour.
And does this also do maternal serum screens?
Yes, it does maternal serum screens, dual and triple testing.
And this looks like minicap.
Yes, you're right. This is the in-house capillary electrophoresis system. Now going towards hematology and flow cytometry section.
Okay.
First of all, let's have a look at FACS Canto 2 machine. This is performing both cell analysis and cell sorting at a given time. This helps in identifying various antigens in the body. This is variant analyzer.
So what does variant analyzer do?
This has a high volume capacity for accurate results for beta thalassemia and hemoglobinopathies. This is Coulter LH750 analyzer. The FTIR machine you saw helps in analyzing kidney and gallstones for their accurate composition.
Oh, so the tiny samples are a part of bigger kidney stones?
Yes.
So what's in this room?
This is how hygienically we store our samples.
Okay.
It has a very sophisticated data logger and alarm system.
I'm glad you showed me this. This reinstills my faith in Dr. Lal Path Labs even further. I'm very impressed with the setup.
That's not all. There is more that will leave you amazed.
This is just the beginning. We work with the world's best technology in genetics and cytogenetics.
This is karyotype station with microscope, which is used for specialized cytogenetic testing. Vitamin D is a very common test, but even for that, we house one of the best machines. This has high qualitative and quantitative sensitivity to detect low concentration analytes. This is the gold standard of vitamin D testing.
Dr. Lal Path Labs really invests, and their commitment shows through.
Now, this floor has a fully equipped lab with histopathology and cytology testing.
We adhere to the international standards in histopathology and immunohistochemistry.
Is this standard practice required by regulatory bodies like CAP, NABL and RNTCP?
Yes, Dr. Lal Path Labs being accredited strictly follows it. This is a biosafety cabinet. Inoculation of sample is done here. This machine does rapid molecular detection of TB with rifampicin resistance in just 2 hours.
2 hours?
This is automated and is capable of handling 200 blood cultures at a time to give solution in diagnosing septicemia, irrespective of antibiotic intake by the patient. Evolus has automated ELISA equipment designed to give high throughput quality results for immunological or infectious marker results within 3 to 4 hours. Quantalizer is very similar to Evolus in working.
All right.
Fastest and compact solution for ID and AST. For microorganism in 4 to 10 hours.
Looks like this lab is fully equipped for all kinds of TB tests.
Yes. This is Lysin, automation for IgG and IgM with high throughput.
Okay.
This room has ChiaSymphony instrument for automated DNA RNA extraction.
We take advantage of the latest innovations in molecular diagnostics.
So what does this machine do?
This is a high-performance real-time PCR with high versatility for sample testing.
Okay.
This is our radiology department. You'll find it all here at one place.
Also, we are ready to take radiology and pathology to a truly world-class level.
Thanks. It is not just huge, perhaps the most advanced facility I've ever seen. The infrastructure, technology and expertise will surely bring a huge difference in my city. It is an honor to be a partner with Dr. Lal Path Labs.
Hope it solved all your queries.
Oh yes, it does. Thank you so much.
An endeavor that began in the year 1949 is today the largest and the most respected laboratory services provider in India. This feat was made possible only by your faith and trust that you have entrusted in us over these years. We strive to constantly upgrade our service levels, not only to meet your expectations, but to exceed them every time. This highly sophisticated lab shall cater not only to patients from Kolkata and West Bengal, but would additionally offer specialized services to patients in all the northeastern states that have been underserved so far. In addition, we will also look to extend its services to the people of Sikkim, Odisha, Bihar, Jharkhand, Bangladesh, Nepal, and eastern Uttar Pradesh as well.
At Dr. Lal Path Labs, our vision is to be the undisputed leader in world-class diagnostic services. And in line with that vision, we have started our lab in Kolkata. And this is the second largest reference lab in our system. We'll continue to offer high-end tests from this lab. And we want to maintain highest quality standards as well as ethical standards. And with this lab, we should be able to build our logistics network across the entire region east that will consist of West Bengal, Bihar, Orissa, Jharkhand and other northeastern states. And we hope to service even other neighboring countries as well. And I would like to thank all of you for the continuous support. And I'm hoping that we should be able to serve our customers very well.
I'm happy to announce the opening of Kolkata Reference Laboratory in West Bengal. This is a state-of-the-art laboratory with divisions of highly specialized departments like cytogenetics, biochemical genetics, molecular genetics, flow cytometry, apart from histopathology and cytopathology. It will also cater to the large oncology section by introducing immunohistochemistry for diagnosis of various types of cancers. We have also ensured that highly skilled and technical staff is made available in KRL to cater to the various departments which are highly technical. It is our constant endeavor to promote the health of the public as well as to promote the awareness amongst the doctors to the high-end tests which are made available and the continuous research which is happening all over the world.
We are an environment-friendly lab implementation of Go Green policy. We believe in spreading happiness and joy as India's trusted health and wellness partner. Dr. Lal Path Labs, where quality, service, innovation is a way of life.